Installation of the pull-out component shelf begins with locationing the telescopic slide in the top hole of the chosen height unit at the rear. The bar is then extended to the relevant size and located into position with self-locking. Finally, the component shelf is located into position. Component shelves for static installation likewise adapt to the prescribed distance between levels with variable depth. The component shelf can be secured against removal with a clip.